get this fixed.
All right.
With only a couple of hours remaining in the time given by Todd, Jack and Jim are preparing the test trommel to become a full-time wash plant.
It's set up wrong. You and I know that.
I know. We're trying to help Jason.
Huh?
He's nothing he did on purpose he doesn't know.
Yeah, we can do it. All right, what do you think we ought to do first, man?
All we have to do is fix this.
Fix that box.
So with the links, even if you have to twist the chain and hook it up to get everything level, level and the right degree of drop. I'll get the bar pried up, but you're gonna have to adjust the link.
I'll do the chains.
Hopefully it's not frozen to anything.
It needs to come up 2 inches, Jim. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You want to try that?
Yeah. Let me get the other side. I'll have to try to get level too.
Okay. Okay, come on. A little more. Okay, got that one. That's way off. Let's do this one. I can see it's leaning this way. Come on up, one more. Come on. Okay, that's one more.
What looks level?
That's perfect. Drop dead perfect.
You're kidding. It's like we know what we're doing. What's going to happen is they're going to get a clean up from there and go, what happened? How come all of a sudden now we're on gold? This doesn't make any sense to me. It's the same dirt. It's the same area. It's the same plant. Why is there more gold? Well, because we fixed it. What are you talking about? I don't want to throw it in his face, but it'll be obvious. So we're kind of just sneaking in here, getting it fixed, and off to the next. This is like Mission Impossible, almost. You got to kind of sneak around.
We got that right. Let's get the heck out of here.
They'll be surprised to see the gold.
It better be good.
With Randy's fix done, Todd dispatches Nick and Dakota to fire up the test trommel, even though he has his reservations about overusing the small plant.
Let's get that gen on. Play the trommel. Nice one.
Yeah, let me know when you're about ready to turn on the water.
All right, go ahead. So, Sparky and...
I don't got no water in the hopper!
Hang on.
Turn it up!
We're not getting water to the hopper. We just put a new pump in because our last pump pooped out. Where we at? One number up?
Good. Leave it.
All right, we're up. And so far, oh, is that running too fast?
That's the only way to get the spray bars going.
What's going on, dude? That's a lot of water.
I know.
I don't know if we're even catching gold. That's weird. Something's not right, dude.
The test trommel is designed to run small amounts of pay dirt that must be thoroughly washed to determine gold values. There must be a high pressure level so the dirt is fully washed. But if there's too much water flow, gold will blow out the end.
Hang on a second, Nick. Hang on. I'm gonna go down and look at the pump really quick.
Yeah.
So that new impeller might change everything. So Jason's coming down there right now to help you set it.
The test plant is the one machine Jason is most familiar with. Since it determines the gold values that are his bread and butter, the team doesn't want to recalibrate it without his approval.
Look in the throat in there, Mike. Is that as much water as is normal? Water's just a little bit fast. You want to see if you can turn it to 3 and what it does? It's on 4 right now.
If you got too much water going through your sluice and not enough to the hopper, then your hopper's stacking up and then you're flushing gold out the box. So All that heavy water is just carrying the gold right out, so you're just running for nothing.
The inside looks good. The hopper's on, so.
Yeah. It wasn't doing that earlier.
It was all going to the trommel, and there wasn't anything going to the hopper.
What is the bypass open on?
It's like in between 2 and 1.
All right. So let's just leave it there. That'd be our new normal.
Jason's solution means lowering the water pressure, which means slowing down feeding the plant. On day one of running the test plant for production purposes, they'll already have to run it slower so that the water is regulated properly.
Me and Nick and Sparky, you know, this is our first season doing this, but you gotta catch on quick with this stuff. I mean, if you let it go, I mean, that's $1,000 going through the box. So you gotta keep a quick eye on it and learn fast.
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. All right, let's leave it there. Looks good.
All right.
All right.
For the first time, Mammoth Valley Mine has run 3 wash plants.
Hope it's something good.
And they've nearly tripled the yardage of pay dirt. The Hoffman's target this week is 48 ounces of gold. But they have yet to make their weekly average.
Look at that.
Holy crap, it was loaded.
If the Hoffman crew can't hit their goal this week, they're in big trouble.
Hopefully this is the start of the turnaround.
Wow, this is the first time we've done 3 cleanups in one day. This is the last gold out of the duplex jig. It's nothing to write home about, but it's nothing to throw away either. This is good solid gold. And we'll see what the results are.
The season gold total stands at 408 ounces, 192 short of the $1 million goal. To stay on track, they'll need 48 ounces this week.
About time you guys showed up.
We've been out working.
We're having a good time in here, warm, having snacks.
Be honest. Hey, there they are.
Hey.
Shaker, shaker.
Oh, my goodness.
You look tired.
Yeah, that's a lot of work.
Is it past your bedtime?
Way.
Tell us how we did.
Thurber, weigh it out here. Come on, bud.
Call it out, Jacker. Thurber, you pour.
All right.
Come on.
There's 10, 20, 30.
I think we need a bigger pan.
39, 40.
Whoa.
48, 49. 50.95.
First time we're over 50, guys.
Right on.
Very nice. That's sweet. That's what we need right there.
Yeah.
That's
we'll awesome. Take it, man. We'll take it.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
For the first time, the Hoffman team have gone over their gold target. They're 141 ounces shy of $1 million. With 3 weeks to go, they'll need 47 ounces each week to make it. But they'll need all the help they can get from the ailing wash plants.
You know, the test plant, trust me, it's not made to run as a production machine 24/7, but we don't have any other choice. It's really paper thin, so if you see a hole, get Sparky in there and put a weld in there. Watch under there, and if you see it squirting out, guys, that's gold. And right now, this is our plant that we're catching with. So
that test trommel is our lifeline right now.
It really is.
Yeah.
Test plant is basically keeping us in the game right now. And I got a lot of respect for that little tiny plant. Even though it's paper thin, we're getting gold with it.
Yeah.
Wow.